I talked to the Northwestern Mutual. She was really helpful, really looked over my resume in detail. It was actually really encouraging, so it wasn't a lot of red ink on my paper, so it was helpful.
She just like told me what information I didn't need on my resume anymore, what might be outdated, what I can keep, where like it should be, what order it should be in, which is really helpful because I feel like I've been like being taught resume since high school, but nobody's ever been like, it should be in this order though.
I just talked to Sean and he really helped me just with some basic things that I wouldn't have even thought about or seen.
I get to go to the career fair early next week, so that's maybe I'll meet some employers who want to hire me.
Placement of the information on my resume, even down to sentence structure, making it more readable. And he really hit home with telling a story, that you want your resume to tell a story about yourself. So it was really helpful. I've got some work to do.
They see so many resumes, so they can tell you things that stand out, how to get your resume looked at, like buzzwords. That's what she also talked to me about. Making sure your resume has words in, if they're in a database, that way it gets picked up.
I've come to career services a lot. She told me to put my computer skills on top of all my other like sales skills and customer service and those things. So I'm gonna write like Microsoft Office and iOS and Windows 7 and those kinds of things. But other than that, career services has helped me a lot in the last year. So I guess I already know everything.